Our day starts with a 6-minute chairlift ride to the top of the mountain. And I'm, of course, with my favorite buddy partner. Here we are at the top. 6 minutes later. From here, it's about a 30-second ski to the ops center. Catch a little powder here on the side. Here we go with the morning peach practice. The group is ready to go. Here we go. First run of the day, right off the back of the opposite.
About 400 yards, about 400 vertical.
Here we go. Not bad for first powder run of the day. Bottom of our first run. The cat is waiting.
Going up for our second run of the day.
Only a couple of good ones. Skis come off the cat. What'd you say, Ken?
Cat's leaving.
That's what I thought. Oh, yeah.
Welcome to Big Blue. We aren't at the top yet, but we're going to walk up here about 100 yards or so, and we'll see these flutes around the Midwest field. Come
on, man. Woo-hoo! Let's do it. Yeah! Woo! Into the abyss. Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
Do it! Looking good! Woo! Loading up so we can do it again.
The word is good snow, good times, have a good time.
Woo. Yeah. Jump in, guys. Jump in. Yeah. Skiing right to the bully. Oh yeah. Last run. Yeah. Nice and smooth.
Hey.
Hey! Here comes the bully for one last ride. The end of a great powder day. Bully goes to bed. And we go.
The end of a great day in the backcountry.
Hey, hey!
Tomorrow.
8 runs, 10,000 vertical feet. Woohoo!